When the ramp went down, everybody was getting killed in the front.
I didn't think I was going to survive.
Vivid images they will never forget.
When we landed, there was bodies laying all over the place.
Fox 8's Dave McNamara brings you the D-Day experience of five Louisiana men.
That was the first step home.
Don't miss 70 Years of Honor, Remembering D-Day, June 9th at 6:30.